everyone, this is Edionic. In this tutorial, we are going to learn about the half adder. Half adder and full adder are the two adders, main important adders that we have to learn. So in half adder, there are two bits as inputs, that is A and B. This also means that both A and B are single bit inputs. So if we have a half adder like this, this block represents the circuit of half adder. We give two single bit inputs A and B, and we get a sum as the output and also a carry. In the case of a full adder, there will be one more input that is carrying from the previous output, which we will be learning in the next lecture. Now for two inputs A and B, we can draw the truth table, and the sum and the carry are the outputs. So 0011 and 0101 are the input combinations. And we just carry out binary addition, that is 0 plus 0 is 0 with a carry of 0, 0 plus 1, 1 with a carry of 0, 1 plus 0, 1 with a carry of 0, and finally 1 plus 1, 0 with a carry of 1. I suppose you know binary addition, and that's all we did here. Now from these, from the truth table, we can easily write the some SOP for these SOP equations for sum and carry, that is sum S is equal to, here we'll take the 1 here, and here A bar B plus, and the next one comes corresponding to A B bar. We give a complement for zero terms, that is max terms, and similarly we can write carry term as AB. So this is the sum and carry for our half adder, having inputs, single bit inputs A and B. You may also get these equations from by drawing a k-map and simplifying. However, this is more easy and less time consuming. So now if we look at this combination right here, this is A bar B plus A B bar, which is equivalent to the XOR gate, that is A plus B in the circle. That's a representation for XOR gate. So our sum is obtained from an XOR gate with inputs A and B, and carry is an AND gate with inputs A and B. So we can realize the circuit of half adder simply as we give two inputs A and B, and for sum, these inputs will be given to an XOR gate, A plus or B. This is our sum, and now for the carry, we give A and B. Okay, A and B to an AND gate, which gives AB, which is our carry. So this is all about half adder. Let me brief the whole procedure once more. In half adder, we have two inputs, two single bit inputs A and B. Therefore, two bits are given as input, and we get a sum and carry as the output. On drawing the truth table, we can get the combinations of inputs for different sums and carry, and from that truth table we can write the expressions for sum and carry depending on corresponding to the variables A and B given as input. So sum, we get A bar B plus A B bar, which is equivalent to an XOR gate, and carry we get A B, which is equivalent to an AND gate. So on realizing the circuit, A and B are given to an XOR gate to get the sum, and corresponding to an AND gate to get the carry. So this is all about half adder, and in the next lecture I'll be doing the full adder. So subscribe and stay tuned. Thank you.